this. And then, oops. You gotta pick them up. Yeah, I'll get there. Give me just a second, man. Give me just a second, dude. I'm trying to help my son here. Nice and easy. There shouldn't be a guardian in there. It should just be a bunch of trials. Alright, thank you, thank you, thank you for the money! Oops.
It's another one!
Yeah, you just gotta kinda do something similar to that, okay? You see how I did it? Just, there should be like a pan or something underneath it. Okay. Bring it here, let me see. Okay. There we go. Alright. Okay, so what you need to do, you've got to find out how to get the water to go away. Is there anything heavy that can sink to the bottom and put weight on that pad? Look around. Look for, like, treasure chests. Look for basically anything that can be used that'll sink in water. Not a heavy sword, but maybe like a steel barrel. Or a treasure chest. Are there any of those around there? I actually have to put this in first level. Nope, there. Boom.
I know.
Possibly. You can try it. You can take it with you. That might work. I'm sliding. I definitely need to move. Not in the right spot there.
We have to leave it in there, but how are we going to get the bowl?
Well, where does the, where do they need to go?
The bowl? The bowl is on that.
Let me see. Let's see. So you probably have to use the bowl to scoop this up first. So it's like you have to do things in a order. So like you come back. Come on. Put the ball in there first. Ah, really? Of course you can't see nothing. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna lose anybody that's watching me right now. Alright, let's see. Just a minute, folks. Help my son here. Can't there's nothing in there.
Oh, I know. You have to drop the ball on me, right?
Come on. I can't see. What I was doing. Okay, let me go see if we're at the right distance. Yeah, that's working. This will work quite nice. Careful now. You got a hose on me. Let's get this, get this going here.
Hey, Father! Ugh.
Let's see how full we are. We might be able to get one more house. I see you, Flattari. I see you. Thank you. Give me all your money. Right, this might be a little bit more difficult to get it out of because the truck slid back. Shoot. Oh, don't fall down in there again. Dangers. So many ways to die. Alright. Alright, let's see. We are... Yeah, we should be able to fit one more house in here. One more sewer job. Let's try. There we go. Didn't get stuck. And we're finally going the correct direction. Come on, girl. Make her up the hill. Make it up the hill. You got that. Per se, but it's definitely interesting. Might go ahead since I'm going to be in town, pay for my post, and then take the van back in there to go get it. I don't think I can. Well, actually, I don't know. We'll see what it is. I might be able to find this. Keep on going. Ooh, hopefully it's got enough down in there. About to find out. Come on. You're just getting a little hungry. Let us eat some sausages. My last sausages. What do you do? supposed to happen. Dang it. It's not what I wanted to happen. Son of a gun. I don't have... Oh, man. I don't have my lights with me. Now the place is definitely closed. Flashlight with me. Is it still filling? It's still draining it out. At least they don't fast forward that. My guy accidentally went to sleep. I got shoot.
Okay, those new jumpali is the green that you get at the back home.
I just got
paid. I'm not a good to buy in the hat. All I hear about that sort of
hat. Yeah, I accidentally hit the button and he went to sleep. At least I can see a little bit. Now I'm not gonna have that's gonna make things a little more interesting. Do I have it all out? Do I have the MDs? Looks like it. Hey, at least I got that put back. Well, I'm full now. I take your money already? Yes. Oh. You look kinda flat, dude. Well, shoot. Now what? How am I gonna... Looks like maybe the sun's coming up now, so I'll go ahead and get in position. It's getting a little bit lighter. Maybe I didn't sleep too long. Dang on it. Now I gotta wait for this guy to open. You found a Yiga clan? Wasting time. Right. I don't need any more fines, so. Can't reach it. I'm sure you're closed. Wonder if I can. I got a little bit of fatigue. Let me see if I can go to sleep. Might be able to go to sleep. All I need is just a few hours. Where's the. Come on now. Where's that empty bottle? I don't need you in there. Get off my bed. Can't click it. Oh, he's not tired enough. And punching doesn't make you sleepy. Let's do a run. Let's go for a run. We'll run around the yard. Maybe I'll fatigue out enough to... be able to go to sleep. I just need to go to sleep just a little bit. Just enough. So that this place will be open. Is that enough? Doesn't look like it. I'm guessing it just doesn't give you the option when you're not tired enough to go to sleep. I could run over to the gas station. Oh, I don't want to save and quit though. See the sun yet. The sun's not even up. Alright, are we tired now? Let's see if that gets the sun up far enough. Looks like it's up a little bit further. Are they open now? How'd that work? Aha, there we go. Sweet. Pay your... okay, doors are open. Alright. Back in business. Shouldn't have cooled off too much. Safe place to dump this crap anymore. Literally. Almost out. Very good. Alright. Yeah, you had quite a few, son. Alright. So, last job here. Yep, last sewer job.
And no more?
No, well, no more for a while until they fill back up. Do they fill back up? Yeah. They fill back up. If they didn't fill back up, I wouldn't be doing them again. Come on, get in. sewer jobs. So we'll take that money. We'll go ahead and empty the truck back out again. Because there's no point in keeping it in the truck. Because you're charged by the amount of waste that you're dropping off. Oh no! So whether you're dropping off, you know, 1,000 or 10,000, the price should change based on how much you're dropping off. And I'm gonna have to take this thing all the way back home, but I wanna take it all the way back to the house, and it have, you know, at least one home worth of crap in it. Alright. Drive it out. Park the car off. Shut the door. This truck doesn't look like it needs fuel, so probably pass on it.